you. Thank you very, very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very nervous up here. I got a cold today. Today I got to do TV, I got a cold. That's fine. But anyway, I do hope that you are enjoying our show. And right now I'd like to do a little tune that I recorded while I was over here in, not in Stockholm, but while I was in Paris in 58. A tune that was written by Earl Garner. And I do hope you enjoy Misty. I'm sorry, I don't speak your language. Good. Kaxamika? Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. Feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way and a thousand violins begin to play. Might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You can see that you are leading me on, and it's just, and it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's who I'm following you. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone? Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. You can see that you're leading me on, and it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's who I'm following you. On my own. Would I wander through this wonderland alone? Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. Misty. Misty.